going to talk through training taps as best as I can. Obviously, it's only me, and I don't have any tap dancers here at Iowa, and I cannot dance at all. So it starts with the monologue, and then the tap dancers do their bit. And then the music, the fiddle starts, and that's when you know that the Irish dancers are going to start. So, just the Irish dancers, double shuffle, hop back, double shuffle, hop back. So double right, double left. And then you're just going to do shuffle down, shuffle, hop back. And you're just going to do that twice. So. Shuffle in front, shuffle down, shuffle in front, shuffle down, four shuffle downs. And you're going to do that section three times. And then stamp seven shuffles. So from the beginning, you've got double shuffle, shuffle down, and shuffle pop back. You do that twice. Then you do shuffle in front, shuffle down, in front, shuffle down, shuffle down, shuffle down, shuffle down, shuffle down. Then you do that bit three times, then stamp seven. Dancer team, you've got your main guy who's going to do shuffle on toe, and then four shuffle downs. And then all of your Irish dancers are going to do that shuffle on toe, and then just your main guy again. And then everyone. Click two, three, click two, three, stamp through. So that bit again, you've got your main guy, everyone, main guy, everyone, okay. You've got tap dancing for about 16 bars, and then tap dance is going to carry on for 16 bars, and the Irish dance is going to do Irish dancing as well for 16 bars. So before that though, let's just do the whole beginning bit again. So front back, no, front down, then your main guy. Irish. Shuffle and stamp. Shuffle and stamp, shuffle and stamp, front click. And you're going to do that twice. And you're travelling to the other side of the stage where the tap dancers are. Now you're going to do, so let's just do that again. Now you're going to do back click round to the front. Shuffle hop back. Pause and then three shuffles. Back click round to the side as if to go home. Shuffle hop back. Hit, hit. Hit, hit. So, just to recap, we're going over there. Back click round. Back. Back click round. Again, I'm just going to travel back over to the tap dancers. Cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step, cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step. So cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step. Cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step. Then another cut 2-3, and this time back flip round, stamp 3 shuffles. That again, then go. Three shuffles. Now, your main guy is going to do a bit of a treble reel. I suppose it doesn't really matter what the treble reel is. So you do a treble reel, but you leave out the last two bars and you get mocked by the tap dancers for those last two bars. Now you're going to go to one tap dancer, back click round. Shuffle and a toe drop, shuffle and a toe drop. Shuffle, shuffle, drum. And get mocked. But again, it's kind of like a bit of a treble reel, but without the last bit. We're going home. So double shuffle, hop back, turning around. Double shuffle, hop back, hit, hit. Shuffle and stamp, hit, hit. Back click round and shuffle front click. Three shuffles. So that was the main guy travelling to the tap dancers and then coming back. So tap main guy a bit again, cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step, cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step, cut 2-3 and back round, three shuffles. And then you've got your bit of your treble reel without the last two bars. Get mocked. Cut 3 back click round to one tap dancer. And then get mocked. Double shuffle hop back, hit, hit, shuffle and stamp, hit, hit, going home. Back click round.
Behind a post.
Irish people. Okay, over to the tap dancers, and the tap people are going to mock the Irish dancers. So cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step, cut 2-3, jump 2-3, step, cut 2-3 and back kick round, stamp 3 shovels. Okay, now the tap and the Irish are going to travel to the Irish side together. Cut 2-3, cross over and back, cross over and back, cross over and back. And back, and back, round. Stamp 3 shuffles, stamp 3 shuffles. So that bit again, the main guy's done the bit, he comes back, then he grabs his Irish gang, they go over, the tap dancer's mocking them. And now they all travel together. Our saxophone person's going to freestyle, and then the tap dancers are going to do 8 bars a cappella, and then mock Irish dancing for 8 bars a cappella. Violin will do freestyle 8 bars, and the Irish dancers will mock tap dancing for 8 bars, and then do stamp 7 a cappella. Okay, then saxophone and violin play a little bit together, and the dancers make friends, do a hug, shake hands, whatever. Then you've made friends, so the tap dancers are going to do 8 bars, and the Irish dancers are just going to sort of stamp along. Whatever. Then the Irish dancers are going to do stamp 7 and the tap will sort of dance along. And then violin and saxophone will play the music together and we'll all do 7 shuffles. Dancing a bit, and then they mock Irish dancing. Then you've got the violin, and then we've got a cappella mocking the tap dancers for 8 bars, and then tap dancers do their bit, stamp along. And then we do 7 shuffles. And then the music isn't quite right at the end. 7 shots.